Introducing Macworld's Daily Reader, more timely than a monthly magazine, but richer than a website. The Daily Reader is available for free on the App Store, so let's get started and launch Macworld Daily Reader. The front page of the Macworld Daily Reader is like the front page of a newspaper. This is where the most important stuff that's going on right now is happening, as decided on by Macworld's editors. Reading a story couldn't be simpler, just tap on it. And then when you're done, tap the large back button on the left side of the screen. At the top left of the landing page, you'll see a scrolling list of iPad features. Many of these are exclusive to the Macworld Daily Reader. You can swipe through the list to see what's available, and tap on one to read the entire package. Tap on any story in a feature to read it, and then just tap the back button to go back where you started. Also on the landing page is our live view. Tap on the live view to expand it, and you'll see the latest items from a selected group of people on Twitter, as well as a list of the latest stories posted to Macworld.com. Tap on any story, and you'll automatically be able to read it. And if you tap on any link posted in a Twitter post, you'll be able to read that in an embedded web browser. Then just tap Done to get back where you started. Just below the live view is our reviews widget, which will show you the latest product reviews from Macworld. We've got iOS apps, hardware, and Mac software all on display, and you can tap on any of the reviews to read them automatically in the Daily Reader. We show prices when available, and of course the mouse ratings for every product we've reviewed. But the landing page is just the beginning of Macworld Daily Reader. Tap on the Sections button, and you'll see we've added six other sections by topic, including Mac, iOS, Business Center, iPod, Digital Photo, and Create, as well as a Features section. You can also just swipe through the pages one after another to get from the front page to the Mac page, the iOS page, or any of the other section pages. Each section page has a list of stories on the main page, as well as a scrolling list of more stories. And again, they're all prioritized by Macworld editors, so you're only seeing the stuff that we think is the most important. Every story has controls at the top right corner. Tap on the bookmark icon to save your story permanently on your device, even if you're offline. You can also recommend a story or give it a thumb down. Adjust the font size up or down. So if you have trouble reading our default size, you can make it a little bit bigger. And share the story with your friends using Facebook, Twitter, or by emailing them a link. The Features section contains all of our iPad features, each of which is a collection of lots of stories on a particular topic. Tap on any to view the table of contents and an introduction along with art, and then tap on any story to read it. The Macworld Daily Reader is the best way to keep up with the latest Apple news, reviews, how-tos, and analysis on your iPad. It's available now for free in the App Store.